Avid Media Composer provides a variety of effects that you can apply to clip segments within a sequence. In general, effects can be applied as a transition or a filter. So for example, in this sequence here, we have the firemen and policemen driving the same direction down the road. It will be better to make it appear that they are driving towards each other. To do this, you can apply a flop filter to the video segment. To access the list of effects within Media Composer, navigate to the Project window and click on the purple Effect tab at the top of the window. Navigate to the Image category and find the flop effect. Drag the flop effect onto the segment within your sequence. And now the segment is flopped. It's that easy. So let's check it out.
They run into burning buildings to rescue people, while their opponents sweep the bad guys off the streets. Both are dedicated to serving the public.
Okay, so many of the effects also have adjustments that you can make. For example, to change the color of this siren to a different color, you can do that with a color effect. Navigate back to the project window, and within the image category, find the color effect. Drag the color effect onto the clip segment. To make changes to the effect, make sure the position indicator is parked over the effect. Also, make sure the sequence track indicator is turned on. In the upper left corner of the timeline window, click on the Effect Mode button. This will bring forward the Effect Editor window. Within the Effect Editor window, you can now make adjustments to the effect within your sequence. So, for example, I can adjust the hue control for this color effect to change the red siren to a blue siren. You can break a clip segment into pieces using the Add Edit function. In doing so, you will end up with two color effects on each segment. To remove an effect, place the position indicator over the clip segment and make sure the sequence track is turned on. Then press the Remove Effect button. So now you have two clip segments, one with a red siren and one with a blue siren. A simple trick is to create a transition between the two. To do that, navigate to the Blend category within the Project window and drag the Dissolve transition between the two clip segments. Okay, so check it out. It's that easy.
They run into burning buildings to rescue people, while their opponents sweep the bad guys off the streets. Both are dedicated to serving the public, but now the only thing that matters is their training.
And don't forget, Genius TV also offers classroom and flat rate on-site Avid Media Composer training.